Hello everyone, this is Amit Don of AmitDon.com. If this is your first time here, thank you for your support. On this channel, I'm always trying new and different ideas. If this is something you're interested in, please come back for more. If you're only interested in vlog videos, there'll be links in the description box below. Today, I'm going to walk in CityPlace, which is in downtown Toronto. So this is a neighborhood which starts from Bathurst to Blue Jays Way and Rogers Center, and then it goes from Front Street to Lakeshore Boulevard West. So the stretch is not too big, but this is an area where you find lots of condos and sculptures, Canoe Landing Park. And this is a very nice area to walk. So the format of today's video is going to be, I'm going to be talking once in a while, and I'll show you some scenes. So I'm going to be covering most of the important aspects in CityPlace in Toronto. So we're heading towards the CN Tower, and you have a very nice view of CN Tower from this location. So today the temperature is right now about minus 20, so it's very cold, but I feel okay, and I'm wearing gloves because, you know, when I was starting my camera, I took off my gloves for a couple of minutes and my fingers started to freeze, so I had to put my gloves back on. So we're going to be walking on this street, and then at the end of the video we'll just, you know, take a white pedestrian or footbridge to end, and in between you will have a good glimpse of CityPlace. So if you look at the end of the street, basically that's where it ends, so it's not, you know, too big area, but this is kind of recently, this is kind of you know, not too old. Most of these condos and stores are built recently. You see Tim Hortons across the street. This is one of the Tim Hortons where I go often. And there are very nice looking skyscrapers and tall buildings here, and most of them are residential. So the street we are walking on, this is Fortier Boulevard. And the park which is coming up is the Canoe Landing Park. So we're gonna go there, and there is basically the canal there, which should be still there, and, you know, we'll take a look at that. So this is Dan Leckie Way. Like you were going towards south, you're looking at Lakeshore Boulevard West. So the park looks a bit icy, so I'm gonna see if I can go in there. Should be You okay? So in front of us the Red Canoe, and from there you're gonna see the highway and probably a part of the lake. Still see. It looks like there's a dog park here. So the ice you're looking at right now, this is, you know, hard ice. I believe this is called black ice. And this is very, one of the worst ice you can have. It's very hard to walk and it's very slippery. So I'm going to just, you know, walk on this ice right here, which should give more traction. And probably you can hear the noise of my boots. So this is the canoe I was referring to. Let's walk around it, but gotta be very careful about ice here. So I'm going to show the highway. So you're looking at Garden Expressway, and you can see that it looks fairly busy. And another nice view of CN Tower. And from here you can see more skyscrapers and tall buildings. All of these are located in CityPlace, and we are in CityPlace. So it's not sunny today, it's cloudy, but sometimes sun is coming out. And the canoe actually made of plastic, that's what it looks like. Let me just touch it. Yeah, it is plastic, and you can see that there's ice inside it. So let's go to the other side of the canoe and take a look. So here's another view and CN Tower behind us. Let me just try to show you the highway again. Let me just go to the edge here I might get a better view of CN Tower. So here's we're standing here. And this is another nice view with the canoe. And then we have those two attached skyscrapers. So I'm trying to catch CN Tower and the skyscraper, or the attached buildings all together with a canoe. And this should be the view which has all in it. So we'll move from here. So again, it's very slippery. I almost slipped. I can feel my fingers kind of getting numb. So in Toronto, you'll see temperature as low as minus 30. I think I have seen minus 34, but I haven't seen anything below that. But I have experienced minus 40 in northern part of Canada, or northern Ontario. So we're gonna take these stairs to go to the Canoe Landing Park. Looks like there's some grass here. It's not sure if this is artificial grass or real grass. Looks like artificial. CN Tower is behind that building. Here is the Canoe Landing Park. But you cannot go inside it because, you know, of the icy conditions. So from here, let's take a look at it again. So if you take pictures, you know, these comes actually very, this come very good in picture because of the color. And let's take a look at the side from where we came from. You can see the Canoe Landing Park right here. And include there's Terry Fox Miracle Mile Touchstone, and we have a picture of Terry Fox right over there. So we're gonna keep walking. This is a very dog-friendly neighborhood. You can see lots of dogs here and there. And right in front of us, there is a rec center. And this is actually new. Before, this space used to be empty. So they built all this recently. Let's take a look what we have here. So Canoe Landing, Fort Yard Boulevard and Brunel Court. So this is the Landing Community Recreation Center. And there's actually a public school here. Looks like more than one, and even childcare center. So there are lots of things going on here. So the street coming up ahead is Spadina. That's where we're going to turn, and we're going to the other side of CityPlace. So I can see that there's lots of kids stuff in here. Let me just come a little closer if you can see it. So you're looking at inside. And that's kind of hard to see, but I can see a little bit that there are lots of nice things to play with for kids. Brunel Court is the next small street before Spadina. Using a separate audio to cut the wind. And this is the other part of Brunel Court. So we have a supermarket grocery store right here. And let's look at the other side where we came from. Here's how it looks. So let's go to Spadina, then we're going to turn left to show you the other part of, or other street of CityPlace. We're going up to the lake. Lecture Boulevard and Queen's Quay. And we'll cross the street here. I have to adjust the camera a little bit. So we're going to come to this street, but before that, let me just show you the tracks heading towards Union Station. So you're going to see some nice sculptures and artwork on this street, but before we do anything, so here are some tracks that just gonna go in the middle of the bridge and hopefully we'll catch a train and we'll come back here. Any train right at this moment. And another glimpse of CN Tower. We'll go back. And let's walk on this way. So you have a nice sculpture or artwork coming ahead. Take a look at that. So it looks like this pathway is going underneath, and I'll show you a little bit from here. So you can actually go under the bridge and go on the other side. So this is the artwork, or some sort of sculpture. It looks very good. So we're going to come across a few more. So you can see on the right the footbridge. So let's take that to go on the other side, and then I'll show you a good view of CityPlace from the other side. I feel like too cold kind of causing problem for my gimbal. Sometimes it's making like, you know, noise, or the move is not smooth. So we are at minus 20 degrees Celsius, which is extremely cold. And it's also windy, which is making things worse. So if you look on the left, there's another sculpture or artwork. So let's go a little bit close. Good view from here. which we already visited about 10-15 minutes ago. This is the footbridge we are going to take shortly. So it doesn't take long to walk around the full city place. And when there's no COVID in the summer, you'll see lots of people hanging out for coffee, having a walk, eating at the restaurants. The street. And this is the footbridge. From here you can have a good view. And this is what we're going to take. At the Bathurst Bridge, but we'll start entering the footbridge right here. And we'll try to get some trains if we get lucky, but we'll see. So you have CN Tower in front, and another nice view. I don't see any train coming in. So here, let's take a look at this, and you can see that this is a very nice view. Looks like we have no luck for train today. I don't see anything. Again. It's extremely windy. look at the other side from here, where you can see the CN Tower. Right here, and we'll look at the beach from the side. And here, CN Tower again. Take a look, another look. So you're looking at CityPlace, the joint building. So this is where I'm going to end the video. Thank you for watching. I'll see you shortly.